From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
I'm Brian Schlonsky with this 10 News update. Two local businessmen among the four Americans killed in Kenya when the helicopter they were on suddenly crashed. Brandon Strapper ran a graphics design business in the Mission Hills area. His employees say he was more like an older brother rather than a boss. Right now, it's still unclear what caused the plane to go down. And there's no word on when the bodies of the four Americans, when they'll be returned to the U.S. A fire this morning has claimed the life of a man who was found outside his home in the East County. He was found unconscious outside the home on Coyote Holler Road. This was right after 6 this morning. Bystanders had helped him get away from the house. They tried to revive him, but he didn't make it. Officials were able to get the fire out and are still investigating the cause. All right, heads up for drivers. All north and southbound lanes of the 163 between the 8 and Genesee Avenue will be closed overnight for 3 to 6 nights starting tonight. This is so that crews can work on the bridge at Friars Road. The closures will begin between 11 and 11:30 each night and end at 5 the next morning. We have a breakdown of all those closures and the alternate routes you can take. Check out our website, 10news.com. And turning now to our weather, Kalina Estrino's here to tell us what we can expect in that regard. Hey, Kalina.
Yeah, we're getting a little break from the rain tonight on into tomorrow, but we will see possibly some lingering showers tomorrow night starting to develop on into Wednesday. So if you take a look at the futurecast this morning, you'll see that we're seeing that break there, not a lot of activity happening. But by the time we get to Wednesday, we're seeing lots of green and lots of yellow starting to build. So again, that's the scattered showers pretty much blanketing all of San Diego County and moving through with the possibility on Friday of a weaker system hitting us that might bring some rain and some snow to the mountains because it is much colder. So again, rain late Tuesday through Friday, more rain developing on Monday as well. But this weekend, at least, you'll get some sunny conditions. Today, the high will be about 62, tomorrow 65, with that rain starting at 63 degrees on a Wednesday. That's along the coast. Inland 64 today, a bump up tomorrow at 70, dropping back down to 65 on Wednesday when we start to see that rain develop there as well. 53 for the high in the mountains, tomorrow 63. In the deserts, you're at 76 today and 79 tomorrow. Brian?
All right, Kalina, thank you. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, head over to 10news.com or download our free 10 News mobile app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Brian Schlonsky.